Quique, Capique.
Yes, in this video.
Okay. Oh yeah, and then answer it here, and then yeah.
Only in
even more. And Possibilities of Extinction, Whaley, Orbital Magazine, October 10th. By exploring the moon, we can also get clues on how Earth has evolved. We can study processes of the moon that have also shaped the Earth, like volcanism and tectonism. The moon affects the liquid envelopment of Earth and oceanic tide in particular. The crust of Earth is also affected. The moon's tidal forcing caused a significant heat and deception of Earth energy to take place. Part of this energy is heating the Earth and part of the display for by forcing the moon to recede from the Earth over time, which shows that the activity on moon will endanger the Earth, like getting helium-3 isotopes. According to Spread's ReneEconomy.com, April 4th, 2012, see level rise projections are being ignored as a foolish bet that the higher projections won't occur. Tens of millions of dollars are being wasted on risk assessments, and a document reports that may soon be succeeded. How much sea level will rise with climate change is fundamental to planning the future of our coast. With more money being spent on coastal adaptation studies than any other global warming impact in Australia, hoping the worst won't happen in a risky operation, which shows that the tides are threats to humans right now, and mining the moon will only worsen the situation and make us die. For these reasons, we the negative urgency.